Hello everybody, this is going to be a new start to a series of DC Universe Online, yeah. I am with Bad Boys, and myself, so, don't die on me, I'll dance in your face. No. I pick you up. Wait. My friend died! Okay, so... you ready? To fight some criminals? Okay, yeah, no. Okay, what do you want to do first? You ready to go now? Okay, I'm just going. I'm up in the corner and spider. Even though I'm arachnophobic. Okay. I forgot what the first thing you do as a hero is. But yeah, I don't know how long this series is gonna be. It's just something we decided to do. Let's go! Okay, let's go. Right, he's based off of like this shadow guy, and then I'm just a magician with guns.
I'm not afraid.
Some people. That's what I was doing. We need to kill some apes.
We tried to stop Grodd's gorillas at the Queensland boardwalk, but they're using tech even Star Labs hasn't seen in action before. See what you can do about shutting this down.
Stop
Grodd's gorillas at the Queensland boardwalk, but they're using tech even Star Labs hasn't seen in action before. See what you can do about shutting this down.
Yes, sir, Superman.
Those gorilla troops are trapping civilians with Grodd's devolution devices. Destroy their devices and weaken Grodd's forces.
Protect the fuel! It is needed on the front! Oh, it's physically done.
Devolution fuel cells under attack!
Yes! Yes! Bomb! Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I will.
Protect the fuel cells.
No, don't protect the fuel cells. Destroy them. You just throw that at that little kid. You're not a gorilla. You're not Donkey Kong, okay? Barrel is love, barrel is life. Yeah, we saved a police officer.
Evolution fuel cell.
Them things be like... Run with the barrel. Go with the barrel. We need to take the barrel to Nani, okay? Bad boys, I'm pretty sure you know where Narnia is. I don't know. Where is the barrel? Where'd the barrel go? I threw too many barrels! I have disgraced Donkey Kong. You died to Donkey Kong's children.
Civilians with Grodd's devolution devices. Destroy the devices and weaken Grodd's forces. Now that Grodd's main force is weakened, we need to help those devolved citizens. Grodd has neural arrays clustered on rooftops nearby to reinforce his devolution devices.
Time to kill some more gorillas.
Take those out, and you can create a device to reverse
the devolution
effect.
Pretty sure this is animal abuse.
Flash is going after Grodd in his hideout.
What?
This should be over soon.
I don't know. Why did Donkey Kong have so many children? Flew away. So when you see in like those action films or cartoons when you get blown away by an explosion, but it's like those explosions that just aren't realistic, and like. You're just getting blown away by a fan.
Mind control array malfunction. Replace missing parts to stop.
But it goes off and you get blown away by it. Like, that's just not realistic.
Neural array activated.
How would I know what a nuke explosion's like? Seriously? I'm dying over here, and you're dancing. Ah, I flew away again. No. Right. Yeah.
Yeah.
everything.
Good.
Okay.
Until that device loses
power, get the barrels and let's go.
Grodd's devolution effects. Help citizens and get that tech off the streets.
You blew up all the barrels.
Malfunction.
Run. Really? Run, boy. Run. Run, 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 run. No, I don't want to run. I want to do this. Hey, is it my barrel that I lost 3 years ago? Let me get up it. My barrel, I dumped it in the sewers 3 years ago. What the flip, I was flying. Right, you'll never catch me now. You'll never catch me now. Mummy. That's just the entire video. I don't like this tree. Circle the tree. Circle the tree. Hey, another one. And another one. You'll never catch me alive, monkey! But this is literally just a reenacted version of the Planet of the Apes. Right. Too fast for you. No. You'll never catch me. Whee! On to the next one. I'm too fast for you. Gotta get there. You know what they say. Not even Domino's Pizza can deliver faster than this. Damn monkey keeps on shooting at me. I'm ruining my skill. Yeah, this is just like just when you joke around. We'll do an actual video, joke around. Just actual video, joke around. Unless if the whole series will just be joking around. That would be better. The whole series is just us joking about. I can't find any three evolves. Grognak the Barbarian. Get out of my face! Later. Stay away from me, mummy!
I don't like it.
Oh, I'm just a magical boy. Stay away from me. What's my name? Magic boy. Dan, a new series, Dan the Life of Spider-Man. That should just be a whole new series. Day in the Life of Spider-Man. And then it ends up just being a Hulk character. Spider-Hulk, Spider-Hulk. Just a massive Spider-Man. Just imagine the Hulk armor. Well, the, what's it called? The Hulk Buster, yeah. Just imagine the Hulk Buster, just a Spider-Man version.
Superman to the Metropolis Police Department. The Flash is tracking down Grodd, backed by our new heroes. All citizens are at risk from Grodd's devolution and mind control technology, so clear the area if you can.
I owe you my life. Grodd was trying to force me to kill.
Oh no, we could have used the whole buster the whole bloody time.
I hope the heroes kick your ass. I'm not afraid of you.
I'm coming.
Back off. You saved?
Come in. Don't kill him. I'm coming. Oh god. Wait, no, beat him up with his own creation. 1 minute. No! Grenade! Yeah! That like pretty much all the superheroes can take like a super high fall.
Someone help!
Ooh. Yeah, so go Marvel. I don't...
Thank you. I could feel my humanity slipping away.
Yeah. Bazinga. Bazinga.
Found them for fraud.
Bazinga. And then all you hear when we start seeing Bazinga. Bazinga. I see him close to everything. The intro to anything, the Zynga.
Good. Until right. That device loses power, you can free people from Grodd's
completed the quest.
Help citizens get that tech on the streets. Streets. This is Superman. We're not gonna...
Gorilla technicians report. This reactor core can provide nearly endless power to any one of General Grodd's visionary devices.
Yeah. Yeah, that is... That does actually look really cool. Yeah, I own that as well. That was really good. But I think it was too easy. I completed it in like a day. Yeah. So, alright, let me get up to you. Yeah. Yep, but wait for me, I'm gonna end the video, but we need to do this. Yeah, okay. So, yeah, that's the first episode to... What? What? This is the first episode to our new DC series. We're not... Yeah. two idiots play Warframe. I hope you liked it. Bye.